goat.
So we're outside of Sobeyes here in Truro, Nova Scotia. We just bought an Atlantic salmon with red speckling on the belly and sores, and two different species of sea lice are on it. We also bought some sushi, and we're going to be testing these fish for the European viruses, ISA, salmon alpha virus, and Peyseneo virus.
So did you see sea lice on the fillets in the store?
Yeah, on the fillets I saw two sea lice. They looked like Lepidotherias.
And did the guy know where the fish came from?
The guy said the fish were definitely local, either New Brunswick or Nova Scotia.